took the jars in. She filled them up with water and sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter.